following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Naomi, from Rochester, New York, the Night Wandering Chen. And approaching the ring, from Silsby, Texas, weighing 412 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Here's a scary thought. As this one gets underway, Mark Henry seems to be getting more and more dangerous with each passing year.
Yeah, and considering he debuted all the way back in 1996 against me, that makes him quite dangerous.
Chen reversed it. Nice shot by Chen. Strength.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Mark Henry may just stay down after that.
He drops the elbow. Just squeezing down on the head here.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold. Chin firing away.
And again, the feet fly.
Flying around like a jumping bean.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Enziguri.
Big punishment being delivered to Mark Henry. Wow. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Oh, there it is.
Oh! Lateral press.
Only a two count.
He just planted him with a DDT.
At this point, what does Mark Henry need to do, King? Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. His shoulders are down, and Mark powers out.
Mark Henry.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
No, not again.
He's able to reverse that.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Whoa, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner, the Night Wandering Chen.
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.